Yeah, so we've got cylinder 5 dropping out. Then we caught cylinder 7 dropping out pretty quick on this. Then cylinder 7 came back. So, but yeah. 2 injectors definitely, wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
But is this a 2004? 2004 6.0. Two bad injectors, got one that's randomly dropping out, one that basically dropped out there. You see right here, cylinder 5 is basically dead. So